Bling!
Hi everyone! Thanks for joining me again here today. And today's doodle is going to be Nezuko from the show Demon Slayer. So please feel free to like, comment, subscribe. All that stuff really helps out the channel, and I love it when you do so. Alright, so to start drawing our character here today, I'm going to start with the eyes. So, I'm going to make a shape like this for the top part of the eye. Like that. But I'm going to thicken it up a lot. So I'm going to kind of follow what I just drew. So now it looks like that. And I'm going to color in this all dark. So see how it's way thicker now. All right, so now let's add a few little eyelashes. So just like little spikes, really. Not too many. I just got three here now. And I'm gonna add another point right here and one right here. Okay, so now I'm gonna do a line up here. And above that, I'm gonna do an eyebrow. So it's only a thin eyebrow. And I'm going to color in that part right here, which is a bit thicker. Now down below this big thick part of the eye, we need to do the inside. So we're going to do a big circle. Okay, like that. And then a circle right here. And a circle in the middle. And over here on the side, I'm going to do a little line like this, and I'm going to do a couple little bottom eyelashes. So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, I'm also going to kind of redraw this big circle just to kind of thicken it a little bit more. Okay, all right, so now right here, I'm going to do a little nose. So it's only going to be just a little shape like that, just a little silly shape. Doesn't look like a real nose. Okay, now let's give it a bit more space and let's work on the other eye. So we're going to do very much what we just did, only like the mirror image of it. And it's okay if it's not perfect, if it doesn't match up perfectly. We're just drawing for practice and for fun. Doesn't have to look perfect. But we're going to try to do the mirror image of what we just did over here. So I got that big thick spot here up top. I'm coloring it in. And then a few little spiky eyelash parts. So one here. One here, and one here. And a line above. An eyebrow. And the circle here. Nice big circle. And I'm drawing over it a few times to thicken it up. And I'm going to put my other circle right here. And then the middle one here in the middle, of course. And right here, we're going to do that little line with 1, 2, 3, 4 little bottom eyelashes. And make this one a little thicker. Now, in her mouth, instead of drawing like a nice smile or something, of course we've got that green cylinder. So, let's see. Let's try to draw a line here where the mouth would be. Like that. and draw straight down a little bit. And same on this side. And then we're gonna come across. So it, right now it really just looks like a long rectangle. And we're gonna do a shape like this right here. And right there. And a line there and a line there. Okay, so now let's do the face shape. So up here, I'm gonna start to curve down and we're gonna form that face shape. So I'm sketching pretty lightly. And you see I'm starting to go inward right here. And the chin would be pretty pointy. So we kind of have a wide V shape right here. And instead of continuing on with the face right here, we're gonna add some hair. So I'm gonna start with the hair up here. She parts her hair right here in the side. So the forehead will be coming along right here. And we'd start to get some long hair coming down here on the side of the face. So right here, I'm gonna do a shape coming up. It's a bit of hair that is just kind of has a lot of volume to it. And then her hair is super long. So we can just bring this long piece all the way down and we can give it a bit of a wave. Like that. And she's got like a little bow in her hair kind of thing. So I'm gonna do like a big, kind of like a square right here. And then I'm gonna put a line going through it like that. And then I'm gonna do a little piece coming off right there. And then another piece. So it's just like a little bit of fabric kind of tied around that one bit of hair. So right here at the part in her hair, we're gonna come from there like that. Because this is where all the hair is being parted. Like that. And now we can bring down some more long pieces here on this side of the face. And give it that wave. And let's start with the neck. So let's put a line right here and right here. And then let's start with the outfit. So we've got a V shape right here. We're gonna do a line like that. And same on this side. And then we're gonna do another V shape. But it's gonna come down, 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 down. So it actually kind of looks like a Y shape. And right here, we're coming up a little bit. And same over on this side. And we can come down a little bit and branch out there. Come down a little bit here and branch out there. And we can start to give a little bit of the other part of her outfit, the dark part. So that's this little part right here. line right here and coming down right here. So that's that other, the other side. And it would be coming out here for the shoulder. And right here, let's do a line. And we're gonna come up a little bit right here, come down a little bit right here. And we're gonna put a line right there. And let's see, we're gonna continue on this line right here. And let's give her some more bits of hair. So just some more strands. Definitely need some more right here. And I'm starting to give it that wave right there. I'm gonna put a line right here. This is where the arm is gonna be. And we're forgetting an ear. So let's put a curve right here. And let's give it a little squiggle right there for the inside of the ear. And it's time to start coloring. All right, everyone, that is it for our drawing. Thank you so much for joining me, and I will see you back here tomorrow for the next Daily Doodle. Bye!